championship fight. Jones is 28. Mir is 36. He weighed in at 264 pounds. Jones will have a 5-inch reach advantage. With the official introductions, the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the Octagon, Dan Bergliotta. And now, this is the moment you've all been waiting for. Live from Madison Square Garden in New York City. Championship of the world. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a UFC new fighter, holding a professional record of 22 wins, 1 loss. He stands 6 feet 4 inches tall, weighing in at 225 pounds. Fighting out of Endicott, New York, presenting the challenger, John Bones. John. And now, introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a jiu-jitsu fighter, holding a professional record of 18 wins, 11 losses. He stands 6 feet 3 inches tall, weighing in at 264 pounds. Fighting out of Las Vegas, Nevada, USA, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC heavyweight champion.
This is for the UFC championship. I want you to obey my commands at all times, protect yourself at all times, and a nice, clean, safe fight. Touch gloves, back your corners, come out fighting.
Man, we've waited a long time for these two men to meet in the center of the octagon. Frank Mir.
All right, are you ready?
John Jones.
You ready? Let's
go, and guys, fight. Here we go. The heavyweight belt is on the line. 5-round fight.
John Jones' knee strikes could play a big factor in this fight tonight. It's one of his very best weapons.
Good leg kick by Mir.
Nice flying knee attempt there. Wham! The right and the left behind it. Doing an excellent job of mixing up his strikes here.
The huge head kick is blocked. Solid kick to the body by Jones.
Time for a head kick here.
Mir with the big jab.
Look at that!
Oh, my!
You know, he's in big trouble here, Mike. Oh! Solid straight left. Beautiful body shot there, too. Huge kick to the head lands. Big straight punch. Nasty combinations here.
Big right hand.
Good combination.
Solid shot to the body.
Head kick. Oh, solid jab. Lands a giant kick.
Oh, powerful kick. Oh, that's a heavy body kick. Wow. Up the middle, nicely done.
Huge uppercut misses. Oh, very nice. Good job of timing strikes here. He's hurt, Mike. That was a loud one. Ugh.
Jones with a solid sidekick.
Nice jab.
Both men exchanging. He caught him with the head kick.
Body kick, look at that.
triple kick.
Huge elbow to the head. These guys are trading strikes here.
Big head kick lands. Strong jab. What a way to work at the finish of this round.
Let's take a look at some of the action here.
Here's a perfect head kick. Here's a devastating kick that does some serious damage. Here's a powerful head kick that lands. Incredible highlights in that round.
The beautiful Brittany. Round two.
Look for him to go on the attack early in this round to try to pick up where he left off in the last round. His opponent was dazed and in big trouble when that round ended.
That's another big head kick, Joe. I don't know how many more his opponent can take. He scores with the leg kick. Jones with an elbow to the head.
Excellent job of timing these combinations.
That's a good takedown by Mir. Don't forget he's got that black belt in Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu.
Who's in a half guard?
Nicely done.
Good control, postures up.
Jones gets it back in his guard.
He's just gonna step right back over.
Hip escape, and he's out of the full mount. Nicely done.
That's a huge punch.
Oh, big shot from the top.
Nice sweep.
He's got full guard here.
Mears trying to lock up a submission here.
He's free from the triangle.
Great jab by Mir.
To the head.
Oh, that's a big head kick. Huge kicks. Big kick just missed.
Very nice kicks. Tags him.
Jones's left eye is starting to swell up. That huge head kick was blocked.
Oh, head kick.
Big power jab.
Solid shot to the body.
Big shots.
He connects with the left.
Oh, big combination.
Solid jab. Big combination. Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Hurt him with that right.
Good combinations.
Did he snap that kick?
Wow, another big jab scores.
Powerful right hand.
And that's the end of round number two. They're going to need to take a look at this one. Frank Mir's eye is not looking good.
His eye is swelling shut. That's going to impede his peripheral vision. It's going to impede all of his vision at this point. And here's a nice shot, lands perfectly. And here's another clean shot that lands. And another perfectly placed strike. Very exciting round.
The beautiful Ariane getting us set for round number three.
You ready?
And we are set for the start of round three. This is a championship fight, so it is scheduled for five 5-minute rounds.
We continue this championship battle, and the top contender continues to display his overall improvement. He has worked his whole life for tonight's opportunity, and so far, he's really taken it to the champ.
Ton of quickness possessed by both of these men.
Very good exchanges here.
He was looking for the head kick, but it was blocked. That head kick hurt him.
Hard leg kick.
Nicely done. He slipped the punch.
To the body.
Good body shot.
Could hear it at our broadcast position.
Excellent head movement. Hit him with the jab.
Nice. Head kick. Under three.
Jones with the left. Joe, that last shot opened up a nasty cut under his eye.
High kick.
He's been really effective with his jab here, Joe.
Very good job of timing these shots here.
Midway point of the fight.
Oh, that caught him. Jones seems okay, though. Punishing roundhouse kick.
Oh, tries a flying knee.
Good straight by Mir.
Stiff jab.
Change of stance.
And he misses.
Nice jab. Very snappy jab.
Mir gets nailed by that head kick.
And he avoids very quickly.
What a great job blocking that huge knee.
Big front kick to the face.
Joe, he's
the champion is in big trouble here. He is in danger of losing his title. Oh, that head kick landed.
Oh, that one hurt him.
Nice inside leg kick lands.
Continuing to strike well.
Nice uppercut right there.
Oh, head kick.
Oh, that's a big kick.
Wow.
They are on their feet.
And there's a nice head kick that lands. And here's another head kick. And here's one more perfectly placed head kick. Very impressive striking going on in that round.
The beautiful Ariani.
Championship rounds. Round four underway. Uncharted territory for a lot of these top contenders, but a place where this champion has fought many times.
Oh, jumping knee! Hard straight punch.
Oh, he's landing at will. Joe, this crowd loves Johnny Bones Jones.
Oh, he caught him.
There you see the total strikes landed so far in our fight. That's a solid kick. John Jones is continuing to punish that eye.
Yes, he is. That's a good target for him. He sees the swelling, and it's going to impede his opponent's vision.
The amount of damage that has been done to his body makes you wonder if he's got a broken rib or two. Precise jab by Mir.
To the body.
He's doing a great job. Oh, flying knee.
Move forward now. Let's go. Move forward now.
Big right hand.
There's a nice combination.
Big left hand. Vicious combinations.
Big shot.
Nice leg kick.
Both men looking a bit weathered here. Joey did a nice job blocking that punch. Joe, we can see the game plan. Punish his opponent's leg.
Exactly.
That one connected.
Oh! He's hurt. He got hurt bad. Head kick!
Oh, good kick to the body. Mir with a solid uppercut.
Under a minute remains in round four.
Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body.
That cut on Jones has really started to open up now. Good punch. Wow!
Jones's kick just missed.
And that's the end of round number four. The fifth and final round is coming up next.
Let's take a look at some of the action in that round here. And here's a flying knee that lands. Here's a powerful punch that devastates. And here we see some excellent striking, great power on that punch.
For a minute, would you? That was a great round, and you won the round. Okay? Get your air back and relax. Deep breaths. Now listen to me. You won the round, so it comes down to this last round.
Fifth and final round of this championship fight.
Joe, I think we can describe this in four words. Fight of the night.
No question, Mike. This is an all-out war. These guys are leaving it all in the cage.
Jones's eye looks so swollen now, you have to wonder if he suffered a fractured orbit.
He's got some space now. He's posturing up.
He's in full guard here. He's looking for the triangle. He got out of the triangle.
Joe, he's outstanding in the clinch. Jones can do a lot of damage here.
And separate.
Good kick to the leg of his opponent.
Punch. Oh, he's landed some good shots here. Vicious shot to the body.
Oh, big body kick.
This is the greatest thing I've ever seen.
Oh, big shot.
Nice takedown.
Remain in this fight.
Frank Mir's running out of time, Joe. He needs to do something dynamic to win this fight.
He needs something dramatic to happen. Either a KO or he's got to finish by submission. He's not going to win a decision.
Mir with the left.
Head kick.
Quick jab connects.
Both men landing in that exchange. Mir is cut open here, Mike.
Delivered that right to the midsection of his opponent.
Mir with the good leg kick.
To the body.
Nice kicks.
Another solid kick to the body by Jones.
good combinations landing here.
He just missed with the right.
Good combination. Beautiful right hand.
There it is. He tried to throw it.
And this fight is over. This championship bout goes the distance, and we will go to the judges' scorecards.
Let's have a look at our fight replay.
And again, here in round two, beautiful technique here. Times that strike perfectly. And round three, another great accurate shot. And here we are in round four. We see another shot landing right on target. Round five, look at this flying knee. Just absolutely beautiful and lands right on the money.
And here's Bruce Buffer
Ladies
with the official decision.
After five rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for a decision. The judges score the contest 49-46, 50-45, and 49-46. Declaring the winner by unanimous decision and new undisputed UFC heavyweight champion of the world, John Jones!
John Jones is the new UFC heavyweight champion. And what an exciting card tonight. For my partner, Joe Rogan, this is Mike Goldberg saying so long until we see you next time inside the